Perth Wildcats have returned to the top of the NBL ladder after a hard-fought 11-point win over the Sydney Kings late yesterday. The visitors provided the majority of the highlights with Kings import Jerai Grant slamming down a trio of dunks. But the Cats had all the answers. Sean Redditch leading the team with a game-high 23 points. Cam Tovey with 3 blocks and a steal. But finished the game on the bench, scans on his foot clearing of bone damage. The forward hoping to play against Adelaide next Sunday.